ओके गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 193, पेज नंबर 193 एंड टुडे अवर लेसन ऑलरेडी दिस लेसन वाज कंप्लीटेड द अर्थ मूवमेंट सेकंड लेसन द अर्थ मूवमेंट movements. The x movement is completed. What are the two x movements are there? One is rotation and revolution. Okay, na? Here one is the rotation. First x movement is rotation and other one is the revolution. Rotation causes day and night. And revolution causes seasons. Rotation causes a day and nights and revolution causes seasons. One complete rotation equal to one day. One complete revolution equal to one year. Now this lesson was completed. Now I am going to bit part in the lesson. Now once all of you open your textbook, page number 192. Page number 192. Once all of you open your textbook, page number 192. In this lesson, bit part. First, fill in the blanks. First one is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Here, the path of the earth around the sun is called. The path of the earth around the sun is called. Okay, now it is a revolution means the earth revolves around the sun. The earth revolution means the earth revolves around the sun. Okay, now sun chuttu tiruguthundi the earth. Then that part, the name of the path name of the orbit, that path is called as orbit. Now the path of the earth around the sun, the path of the earth around the sun is called as orbit. The path of the sun, the path of the earth around the sun is called as orbit. Orbit. What is the first answer? Orbit. Orbit. Second blank. The path of the earth around the sun is called as orbit. Dash makes 1 year. 1 year. 1 year equal to how many days? 365 1/4 days. One complete revolution. The earth revolves around the sun. It is called as revolution. Revolution. One complete revolution equal to 1 year. 1 year equal how many days? 365 1/4 years. 365 1/4 days. 365 1/4 days. Is called as earth year. 365 1/4 days. Is called as 1 earth year. Countries laying in the dash have sunrise earlier. Already said the sunrises in the east. Already manaku telusu the sunrises in the east. Okay na? Means countries laying in the dash have sunrise earlier. And earlier ekkada vastundi the sunrise first ekkada padutundi east side. Then answer is east. Because Japan is also called as land of rising sun. Land of rising sun. Endukante adi east starting position lo untund anamata. West kendo east is starting position. Okay, that country belongs to end of the west and starting of the east. For that reason is called as Japan is called as the land of rising sun. Japan is called as the land of rising sun. Now third answer is east. Now on 21st June the position of the earth is called the summer solstice. 21st June is called as a summer solstice. What is solstice means? Here day part is here as day different most day part is more and night part is less. Day part is higher than the night part. Now this call as summer solstice. Fourth answer is summer solstice. Summer solstice. Okay na? First blank orbit and second answer is 365 1/4 days. Third answer east. Fourth answer is summer solstice. Fourth answer is summer solstice. Next one. Give one word answers following. What is second section? Give one word. Give one word answers for the following. The earth rotates on its revolution means in the path. That path is called as orbit. But the earth rotates on its axis. The earth revolutes on its orbit. Rotates means axis. Revolute means orbit. Now, first, the earth rotates on its axis. What is the first answer in this? Axis. The first answer is axis. And the second B question in this. The earth path around the sun is called as, now only I told, the earth path around the sun is called means it is a revolution. Revolution means orbit. A term for days and nights are equal. Days and nights are equal means then it is called as equinox. A term for days and nights are equal. Then it is called as equinox. Equal day and equal night. A term for sun standing still, solstice. Okay, now day is more compared to the night. Then it is day is a more highest day. It is called as a solstice. Now, third section, true or false. What is the third section? True or false. Now third section is true or false. The earth tilted at an angle of 66.5 degrees to the plane of its orbit. Is it true or false? It is true. First statement is a true statement. The earth rotation causes season. Now only I told, in starting only, rotation causes day and night. Revolution causes seasons. Here what is given? Rotation causes seasons is given. Now is it true or false? It is a false statement. Japan is called the land of the rising sun. Now is it true or false? It is true because the sun rises in the east. the sun rises in the east. Japan is a country. It belongs to end of the west and starting of the east. Means for that reason, the sun rising, the sun rays starting far in Japan, Japan only. For that reason, it is called as land of rising sun. Land of rising sun. Third one is the C. Question true. It is the state. Third one is the true. Now, a leap year has 365 1 by 4 days. A leap year contains how many days? 366 days. Okay, na? Every 1 by 4, 3 each, every year, 1 year equal to 365 days, 1 leap year equal to 366 days, but actually 1 year equal to 365 1 by 4 days. This 1 by 4, 1 by 4 days added to in a leap year. For that reason, 1 leap year equal to 366 years. And 366 days. Now, a leap year has 365 1 by 4 days. It is a false statement. It is the false. Now, next fourth section. Tick the correct answer. Tick the correct answer. The earth completes one rotation on its axis. One complete rotation equal to what I told? One day equal to how many hours? 24 hours. One complete rotation is equal to an year. Means one day or 24 hours. In that option, which what is that? 24 hours. What is the first one? Is the 24 hours. Before 24 hours, you should keep the tick mark. 24 hours. Next, the axis of the earth is always tilted. Already tilted. How much angle is there? 66.5 degrees angle tilted to its axis. Means the answer is tilted. B is tilted. Before tilted, you should keep the tick mark. Tilted. Day and night time are equal throughout the world on. Okay, na? Day and night are equal means then it is called as equinox. What are the equinox days? March 21st and September 23rd. March 21st. March 21st and September 23rd are called as equinox days. Now, day and night are equal means it is called as equinox. March 21st is the correct answer. 21st March. Before 21st March, you should keep the tick mark. Next question. Day are longer than the nights during. Then it is called as summer solstice. Then it is called as summer solstice. Second option is correct. Summer solstice. Before summer solstice, you should keep the tick mark. So like this, you should keep the tick mark before, above the answer. Next, fifth one, matching. Matching. Earth tilt. Now only I told, earth tilt how much angle? 66.5 degrees. Earth tilt 66.5 degrees. Means A is matching with 66.5 degrees. Now I am writing here only A is matching with 4th answer. Matching with 4th answer. Okay, na? First one, A is matching with 4th answer. Means, earth tilt 66.5 degrees. Next, leap year. One leap year means in the February month contains 29 days. In every year, in February month contains 28 days. Means B is matching with 3. B is matching with the third option. B is matching with the third option. Now 21st March and 23rd September. Now only I told March 21st is also called as equinox. Means these 2 days are called as equinox days. Means option C is matching with 2. Next, 21st June and 22nd December E is called as solstice. Option D is matching with 4. 1. D is matching with first option. Okay, in our next class, I will tell the question and answers in this lesson. Okay, read this lesson carefully and read the bit part and complete the bit part in your textbook. Read the lesson carefully, read the bit part and write neatly and correctly these blanks in your textbook. Okay, read the bit part also. Okay, bye children.